So you think you figured out Zybok's next move?
I do. They're on a quest for the Mystic Valley.
Sounds like an ordinary Friday night to me.
Get your mind out of the gutter. It's the site of some important Atlantean ruins. You should know that. It's where your father disappeared.
Oh, my mistake then. I thought it was called the place rat bastards go when they're not taking care of their families, Valley.
What makes you think Zybok's going there?
It's all here in Captain Leon Shazar's final logbook. Check it out. Captain's Log, September the 19th. The tension between myself and the crew is nearing the breaking point. It seems that the day I have long dreaded is finally upon me.
In all my years as a sea dog, I've never seen such a squall. You must turn us back, Cap'n. Yarr! Men were never meant to sail such waters. I told you, I don't care what day it is, stop talking like that.
Sorry, Cap'n.
And take off that stupid eye patch.
September the 21st. The crew refused to come ashore with me after I said that I thought a ninja could totally kill a pirate if he had the element of surprise. I'm forging ahead alone. Nothing can keep me from the girl I've seen in my visions.
Grandma?
A vision?
The girl Alan's father was searching for was my grandma!
I've heard enough.
Alan!
Your fortune-telling sucks, Itomi.
Huh?
You said I'd come to terms with my father. Well, now I know the truth and I still hate him. He abandoned his only son and the mother of his children to chase after some woman?
Would you like a towel, Alan?
Why?
To mop up all that irony you're dripping with.
Wait a minute, I just realized something. Did you know your grandfather?
No, my grandma would never talk about... Oh my god, you don't think...
If my father went to the Mystic Valley and...
With my grandmother...
Then that would make us...
Second cousins! Oh my god, mental soap!
Still legal. All right.
September the 28th. Another disappointment. The stranger I mistook for Phil Collins turned out to be an old man named Isaac. He asked me if I had Prince Albert in a can. When I told him I don't smoke, he laughed and said that I better let the poor guy out. Sometimes I fear I'm going mad. Hey, we're here.
We're where now?
The Mystic Valley.
You set a course for the Mystic Valley. Oh god, is that a floating fortress out there? Hi.
Was I not supposed to do that? I thought we all wanted to stop Zybok.
With what? Our only working guy, Malif, kills the pilot if he loses and puts him into a coma if he wins!
Oh yeah, huh. Guess I should have thought that part through a little better. But hey, impulsiveness is part of my roguish charm. I'm sure it'll all work out.
Boss, there's some kind of opening out there! We're being sucked in! Brace yourselves, we're about to penetrate the opening!
Sounds like a successful Friday night to me!
You're sure it'll all work out, huh?
So, we've been drawn into some kind of pocket dimension and Zybok's probably hot on our heels. It could be worse. And now we've got the bridge to ourselves. See? Things are looking up already.
Hi, Mrs. Kanzaki. We've misplaced our screen time. Have you seen it?
Nope. My daughter's been missing for weeks. Have you seen her?
Nope. Dude!
What?
You're a MILF.
MILF?
A mom I'd like to befriend.
Befriend starts with a B.
Yeah. Total MILF.